Hey guys, I'm Voss.
I'm this channel.
And this is my first video, I think. Yeah,
kind of wacky.
I made this video to show you just like, you know, kind of content. I made this video on producing here and also just like, you know, about. Spontaneous, like I don't know for sure what kind of stuff we post it. Hopefully, I have like a video. Hopefully, I'll just be, you know, making things, just sort of showing the process. Like maybe I just do some like one short videos and maybe some extravagant videos, just sort of a mix. However, you guys, you know, if you like more short videos, then maybe I'll just do more of that. But I just wanted to make this video to show what I am, what I'm doing. I have all my links in the description if you want to support me. And also, if you want to commission me in first making, links in the description. I'm going to show you my setup. It's just like, you know, sort of thing to tell you, hi, I'm Voss. This is the channel.
The floor's wet.
So this is going to be, there's the ribbons there. There's a little screw, there's a book. A bookshelf, a little book, and a transparent. It's a free book. An illustration for each other. Oh, it's a really nice book. Oh, my dad got this for me for Christmas. It's a nice decoration. And it's also a good read. You should read. Become smart. Read, kid. Now, with here, I have my pencil case, and I also have some acrylic varnish that I just chose there. So it looks like, apart from these two things, it's just, you know, normal bookshelf, but this is actually
a secret department for these little things. It's just little bits and bobs.
I have my hot glue gun here, and it's this nice little box, and then I just have like bits and things. I have my pistol mangans on display. You should read these thoughts. Okay, you should read the manga. The mangas are so much better than the anime. There's so many more here scenes.
I'll be trying to keep some practical spaces like this tidy, because you're gonna use it and then you mess things up when you use things.
Then you have what you can see in frame, which is my fouling thing.
I have a little button.
My grandma told me that this was a cute cat, so that's the saddest thing I think I've ever experienced. Maybe I've documented outing in a video or something like that in my life. Little pen and pencil tray, it's quite messy for it here, but it's just like, if I have this light bulb, it's more because on my old sewing machine it didn't have a light. If I wanted to look up close, it was good to have. But it's helpful sometimes, but it's just, you know, good to have. This is all my pencils here. If you ever come down to my house, you know, I make good tea.
Okay. I have this skull from Natalie's Magic Class. I think I'll link it in the description, but yeah. I made this like plate for it, and this is just an embroidery frame that I bought that just sort of surrounds it. It's nice, it's kind of like a little beach area. This is kind of my bed. This, I don't really know what to put it, but I want to put something here, so I just put a little figurine. I love these little plastic bottle things, they're so pretty. A few of the lids I lost, so for this one, because I lost the lid, I just put the fabric that's all around, you know, this entire area in it, and then it looks like it's like drooping over. This box contains clothes for Atlas. Atlas, she has little outfits for the scene. So I just keep it in this box because it used to be in my old sewing box, but I just keep it in this box now. I have this ball and it's just, I don't really know what its intended use was, but I got it from my grandma's like old friend. It's the reason why I got it, because I thought it looked kind of witchy, kind of nice. Added to the aesthetic. this, okay, I've kind of talked through this. This is a pillow I made for my grandma because I really like the fabric, but we didn't know what to do with the fabric. There was so little of it, so we just made it into a tiny pillow. I made this box with my grandma as well and said I'd make this chicken. The box is like a lawn theme, the bird. So yeah. And this is just a chicken. He has headphones, he has glasses as well, I think. And he used to have a knife, but my rats, my old rats, they ate the knife. They stole it and ate it. If you try and close the box. It's kind of like that. It's kind of supposed to be something that is like that. But I keep the box open because I'm a gangster. And this is the straw. I have like pencils and that sort of thing, and also coloring books down here. I got paper, yeah, just like charcoal and you let things set to draw with. This is also just pencils and pens and brushes, and that's what this is all. This is a little like crafty control kit for clay. So this is helpful. It's pretty quite hard to maneuver. This is all like paper and different mediums. Like I have my sketchbooks in here and that sort of thing. Now usually what's on this desk is my sketchbook. Leave my sketchbook out usually. So yeah, if there's just a sketchbook there for no reason, it's probably just because I'm not bothered to put it away. It normally just sits there and it just has like things in it. No, just things happening. Yeah, and also my sewing machine, which I probably shouldn't put on the desk because there's wires everywhere and stuff right now, but it's just, you know, a sewing machine. So it's a Brother one. I use it when I sew. it lives on my desk, so that's usually what's on it. But if I'm doing something else, then I'll take it off. Dao-yu normally lives on this chair, and then it's just like things. I have like a recycling bag. I also just have a bag for just materials at the end of the talk. It's nice to meet you. Where shake your hand. Well, high five, you know, fist bump. Everything, I love it. I hope to see you in the next video. Hopefully, you better subscribe. My name's Alice. Apparently I'm dead. And also part of the monarchy. But these are all truths. I am Ghost King. I'm the king of the ghosts. That's the truth. And yeah, goodbye.